you can tell as of yet, but I'm heading out of the city. I got a long ride ahead of me. Get it ready for track. Figure I'd throw a little vlog together with it. Why not? It's one of those days. It's beautiful out. Figure I'd do some recording. It's not too many topics to cover, but just basically waiting on the spring weather. It's been kind of fucked up here. Like, really fucked up. We've had like warm day, cold day, snow, rain, fucking freezing rain. Tomorrow they're calling for snow again, so I'm gonna try to boogie there and boogie back probably later tonight or early morning when it's still like dark, like 2, 3 in the morning, take the highway, so it's dead. But yeah, this Grom girl's out on her Grom, taking it to work. Still haven't gotten the headlight quite figured out yet. We have a daytime running light on it, so it's not as good as a headlight, but just gotta book a date to get it in, get the ballast replaced. I'm pretty sure that's what it is, the headlight ballast. Wouldn't make sense to be anything else. I just got some shit done to this one. I got my cam chain adjusted and got a new headlight installed, an LED one, which you will see tonight when I ride home how good it is. My other one was fucking shit, like garbage, couldn't see nothing. Like from here to the car in front of me, you'd be lucky if you'd see that. And yeah, so this headlight's amazing. I took it out last night, I didn't do any filming. But yeah, what a headlight, it's really bright. Traffic's pretty good right now, it's only 2:30, 2:40, so it's not too much traffic. If I left any later, it'd have just been a mess the way I'm taking, because I'm trying to avoid a highway going up there. So, yeah. Trying to avoid highway going up there. I'm going to take coming home because it's dead, but should be a pretty okay ride. It's going to be a lot of boring shit, but yeah. I guess I'll check back in with you guys when I get a little further out of the city here. There's really not much to see. Well, there's not much to see where I'm going, but who knows, maybe I'll come up with a topic or something. We'll see. Alright. Almost out of the city. And yeah, started running into a little bit of traffic now. I think it's because we're at Vaughan, like Wonderland area. For those out of fucking Canada, Canada's Wonderland, you know. I'm sure you've heard of it. Busy. Even when it's not open, Sarah's busy just because I don't need to live around the fucking place. Oh yeah, buddy. Yeah, I didn't speed up like I wanted to. I don't know what's up, people. They see bikes and they get super aggressive and just want to race. Come on, a fucking 250, bud, not a 1000. Fucking almost maxed out already. No, not really, but I can do about 100 more. I wanted to hold it for an hour, but bye-bye. I'm in no hurry, so I don't need to die today or get ticketed. That guy just totally fucking ran red. I was gonna get over and see that fucking bus up there. I know he's gonna slow the process, so stay over in this lane. The right lane eventually ends like 20 kilometers from now, I think. But yeah, it's fucking gorgeous. So it's not gorgeous, like 8, 9 degrees. So it's, you know, it's good for riding, I guess. It's a fucking sunny day, at least. Feels like, it looks like summer, it doesn't feel like summer. Kind of feels like fall with the trees not having any leaves on them. Get real dead looking once I get out of this area and get down west and a little further. It kind of just turns into nothing but nice cool hills. And I don't know if the camera's gonna give it any justice, but some of these hills are pretty nice, like they're fucking big hills, so I'll probably film that. But yeah, didn't miss anything interesting in the break I took there, so probably gonna take another one shortly. Just a little progress update. I got another 20, 30 kilometers before I hit the sticks, and then another 60 plus kilometers from there until I get to my brother, so we will see you shortly, I guess. Alright, as you can see, we have a bit of a change of scenery. Yeah, I'm out of the city now, and it is substantially colder. I did not think it would be this much colder out of the city, but wow. It was like almost a 10 degree temperature drop. It is chilly. It is a beautiful area when it's nice and warm, I'm not gonna lie. When this bike was stock, it used to struggle on these hills that have to gear down. Now I'm like 6th gear, fucking 4,000, 5,000 RPM, still, and I can still accelerate them. All the work I did was definitely a big difference in power. It's hard to even double on this thing with the fucking stock. It was pretty gutless. Not gonna lie. Pretty gutless. If you're not taking the highway, at the speeds I'm doing, I might as well take highway, but I'll do that when it's not as busy and windy. Still some ice. It's not spring yet, people. There's another nice hill here, I'm pretty sure. Give the engine a break on this hill. Alright, I've hit Highway 9, the Holland Landing. About the halfway point. This is going to be fun. It's always fun getting out on this highway. Oh, look at that. What are the odds? Amazing. I don't even have to rush to accelerate. This is my relax, take a break, warm up road, because I'm fucking freezing. I've been doing like 90 the whole way out here. It's warm when you go this speed, it's nice. Vegetables grow apparently. guys' wheelies and stunting when I'm this far away from home, because I don't need to break anything on the bike or wipe out and be fucking 80 kilometers away from where I live. It's no fun. So I try to keep it to a minimum. There's a lot of water in there. Check in with you guys when I get a little closer to my destination. There's not much to see out here, just some fucking rough roads apparently. So yeah, see you guys in a little bit. Alright. It is 10:20. I'm actually leaving earlier than I thought I was going to. Got everything sorted out. Bike running good. Oh yeah, I just gotta hit a gas station and then highway. So yeah, basically, we had a base gasket leak previously with the KX125, and there was some residual coolant in there, so I had to come up and get all that out of there, get it running good. Got that all done. Now we're heading back to the city. Cold out. I got my second jacket on. I got a face mask. I doubled up on gloves. A few layers on my legs. But overall, it's not too bad. If I would have left later in the morning, like earlier, like later in the night, early in the morning, it would have been a lot colder. Probably would have been like in the minuses. Right now it's around zero, hovering maybe like +1, +2. So, not too bad. Like I said, highway I'm gonna be cold, because I don't have no fairings to protect me. I'm on a fucking dirt bike, so. But it is what it is. I don't care. I'll survive. It's only an hour and a half, 2 hours of coldness. Should be okay. Should be okay. But yeah, guess we'll see you guys at the gas station, because nothing really interesting happening now. Alright, got gas. Time to hit the highway.
I'm heated. 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 Heated.